It's a very innovative form of social dialogue agreement because it's multisectoral and because it is very targeted. Actually, when 10 years ago the 15 sectors that are involved in that realized that they wanted to twin hands and to improve the safety of their workers, and they decided to cooperate for that.
Respirable crystalline silica is the number one issue because almost all our minerals contain it. Already 10 years ago, we had good practices in place. And we started to believe that it would be good to compile them. Then this idea of social dialogue, totally new idea, was suggested by our legal advisor. And we succeeded to convince the colleagues from the extractive industries and the user industries to come with us and negotiate this agreement.
The NEPSI agreement has offered practical guidelines to better manage the risks of respirable crystalline silica. Setting limit values through European legislation is instrumental for protection of workers' health. But it is the quality of implementation and enforcement on the ground, on each factory floor, in each mine, on each construction site, that will determine whether lives are saved. That is where we see the true value of the bottom-up approach, which has driven the success of NEPSI.
It's indeed an act of confidence and trust between employers and workers, having agreed to follow a couple of rules between themselves to protect the workers at workplace.
Here we have achieved something which really improves not only the workers' protection at the workplace, but also the atmosphere in the entire industry.
I have been the person that have identified how to go with the flowchart, so how identify if you're at risk or not. And I have also done some translation between the conveners at the soil because they spoke not the same language, so I did the interpretation between them.
A key aspect in my view of NEPSI is that it incentivizes companies and sites to comply and to continuously improve.
On arrive au bout d'un parcours et il faut relancer le parcours. Et je crois que cette journée, s'il y avait vraiment quelque chose d'important, c'est que ça y est, il y a un second souffle qui est lancé et on est reparti, j'espère pour 10 ans, et j'espère qu'on se retrouvera dans 10 ans. Enfin non, je serai à la retraite avant, mais bon, pour d'autres.